Serve me right so far. It served me right to belong. It served me right to suffer this way. It served me right to belong. Cause my life I'm living in memory, the past and gone. Every time I see a woman, Lord knows the woman make me think of my...
Hey, you son of a bitch!
Every time I look at a woman's face, Lord, she make me think of mine. That's why when I see another woman, Lord, I can't keep them trying, keep them trying. I wonder why.
Frankie, where are you?
Me so mean.
Hey, Frankie. Hey, Frankie.
What?
I've got a job for us.
What the hell are you talking about?
I've got a job for us.
What?
I can tell you're real busy, but unless you want to keep doing this bullshit until you die, you better pay attention to what I gotta say.
All right, lay it on me.
You ever seen one of these?
Yeah, I've seen one of those.
Good. Then you know kids will love these.
You gotta be kidding me.
No. No, I'm not kidding you.
You wanna sell this stuff to kids?
No, not kids. High schoolers. We can make thousands in a couple days.
Those are kids, Jim! High schoolers are kids!
Now don't get on your high horse with me, Frankie. I want to hear about your bullshit morals. You and I aren't paid well enough to have any of those. If we pull this off, we'll have more than enough to make further investments.
Further investments? You mean like flipping skag at the middle school?
Hey, that's not a bad idea.
Quit wasting my time, Jim. Get back to work.
If I'm wasting your time, what the hell do you call this?
This fucking f- better show up.
He will.
Trust me.
Last time I trusted you, I nearly spent the night in jail.
This won't be like last time.
Thank you.
look who decided to show up.
Look, where's the money, kid?
Yeah, I've got it. Now where's the product?
Take a look, fellas. I'm not gonna ask you twice. Where's the money?
Frankie, go get the bag.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure's all mine.
You never told me what happened to that last guy.
Best we keep it that way.
What the hell do you mean?
Listen, kid, you're not getting paid to ask questions. Just worry about yourself. The last guy, he got careless. That's why I quit the trade before I got locked up.
Louis. My name is Louis.
It should be passing 30 moment now.
Louis, can I bum a cigarette?
Get the fuck out of here!
Why don't we just wait for him at home?
He's got 3 different estates. I'm pretty sure I know which one he's headed to, but we gotta trail him for a little while before I can know for sure.
Tri-County is listening to KL13 Evening News Update. Rockwell City, Dial County. This evening, the rumors of a citywide lockdown have not only been confirmed, but placed into law. Mayor Edward Pines issued an executive order just hours ago shutting down the entire city economy, as well as implementing sweeping travel restrictions.
There's no fucking
way. The situation downtown worsens this evening, as protesters continue to surround City Hall. The police crackdown has resulted in the arrest of 28 protesters, or as the mayor refers to them, the reckless and irresponsible rioters. Live at City Hall, Rebecca Michaels reports...
It's pretty fucking bad, huh?
No shit.
What'd you think was gonna be in there?
I didn't expect there to be bodies, Frank. I didn't think we were gonna catch him. Fuck!
Do you not know what the fuck is going on in the world? These people, they're not even human. What they do, it's demonic.
I had no idea.
What?
That the mayor was
raping kids? Yeah, I was surprised too when I found out, but now I figured out they all do this.
Once they're done, they're shipped out to the desert. There's mass graves out there.
There's no way, Frank. There's no way it's this common. They cannot all get away with this.
Who exactly is gonna stop them? The FBI? The CIA? They're all in on it.
We gotta put an end to this.
Why do you think we did it that way? The press will label it an accident. The police will have a field day trying to clean it up. But it's too late. It's already out there. It's out in the open, man.
Fuck, man. What can we do now?
All we gotta worry about doing is getting out of this godforsaken shithole of a city.
Throw whatever you need in a bag. There's a back road about a mile down the road. We can hit that, go to Riverside from there. We'll be home free before sunrise.
Okay.
Hide this the best you can. We are not going down.